Greetings, my name is Lindiwe Madonsela. I am from Emalahleni in Mpumalanga.
Shalom, I am Donisius Mhlanga from Emalahleni in Mpumalanga.
My experience with regard to the journey of Via Dolorosa, I enjoyed the journey. It was so wonderful. Moreover, it was very much touching to think about how our Lord Jesus Christ went through the pain, the suffering, death because of my sins. I just thank God for His grace, for all the steps that I went through. I've learned a lot. It was divine, it was healing to me. It took away all my pains, my suffering, my humiliation. After I went through the last step where we had a Lord's Supper, I thought I am gonna be very much tired. But what was so surprising, I regained my strength. I just want to thank God for this grace.
I want to thank God for the grace to go via Dolorosa, the 14 steps of the cross. Overall, everything was amazing. The preparation, the team involved, the process was awesome. And I want to thank the Lord Jesus, the pains, the shame, the humiliation that He passed through for my own salvation. I am so grateful for the team that made this possible. I want to thank the man of God for thinking for us so that he can lead us to eternal life. Because before, we didn't know the kind of the suffering Jesus went through. But now after going through the 14 steps, I realize how much I can value my salvation and how much I can also help to bring other souls to Jesus so that they can benefit what I've benefited from this grace. I thank you.